Did you know that in the hand that rocks the cradle, the actress in the film was not allowed to use her hand to rock the cradle? Because of health and political correctness gone up the wall and crazy, she had to stimulate the rocking motion by gently kicking the cradle with her foot. The film's director said,
blah, 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 blah,
or something. To be honest, I haven't seen the film.